The following match is a tag team match with luchador rules. And your referee for this match is Michael Santana.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Referee trying to make this match happen. All four men in the ring, but this is tag team action here in NEFW. Devin Blaze, Tommy Trainwreck trying to figure out who wants to start off. And it looks like it's gonna be Devin Blaze.
I got it.
Yeah, you got this.
All right. For the Minutemen. And I guess Kris Pyro is gonna start out the match now.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Fans look like they wanna be behind Kris Pyro. These two young gentlemen are gonna have to bring their A game here against the Minutemen. And a sign of respect is always nice to see, but it won't last long. Oh, series of kicks, reversals. Swing and a miss, overhand, underhook. Goes to hook him again. Cinched in an arm lock, seemed to put a stop to him, but not for long. Whoa, up and over, arm drag, off the rope. Kris Pyro, duck under, goes over, off the ropes. Oh! Flying leg scissors, and down goes Kris Pyro. And a quick tag, both men are out just as fast as they began. Trainwreck now. Mike Montero, and Trainwreck takes a step outside. Mike Montero meets a big shoulder, stops him in his boots, and almost a pin, but not quite, couldn't catch him. And he throws him off, goes underneath his legs. Wow, folks, the action here is just absolutely amazing here in NEFW. Oh, did you see that? Now time for a double team. Both men up and over with a hip toss, and big, and even bigger. You gotta give it up to the Minutemen. They definitely have been spent more time in the ring together. They have a better psychology. They're quicker moves. Very well executed. Don't take your time. Don't take your time now.
Come on, Mikey.
Tommy Trainwreck back in. The legal man, mind you. Oh. Boots to the head of the legal man by Mike Montero. Mike Montero up and over. Looking for it. Finds it. Right into the corner of, whoop, and a forearm smash. Kris Pyro back in the ring very elegantly. Rising European uppercut. Oh, sends his partner to train wreck. And it was a train wreck for the Minutemen. Nice double team action here again.
Suck it!
Ooh. Would that be quadruple knees to the chest? Montero now, what's he gonna do? Oh, he's gonna fly. Hey, he's better turn around. Oh, looks like he's right in there after him. I'm not exactly sure what happened.
That's the way to do it, man.
Oh! I've never said it like that, but that was the best kind of train wreck. Now, I'm just pointing something out here. I guarantee you the ref should be trying to take care of this match, but he's just lost control. All four men can't be in the ring at once. It's been longer than 10 seconds, but the ref doesn't apparently seem to know. But he was there for that, and still a two count. A lot of great action here tonight in NEFW. Train wreck with authority.
Tag. You know what time it is?
Ooh.
Oh, oh no.
I think the train wreck caught him and he definitely planted him. Oh my. Trainwreck put the time bomb down on Mike Montero, and I want to say that's probably it. Oh, that was definitely it, folks. The Minutemen. Very impressive here tonight. Definitely a team to be reckoned with. We hope to see more of them in the future, that's for sure.